a lot of body parts mentioned for a reason. Today is World Kidney.
Didn't know that.
Right, the top of the show's meant
probably
to be a bit of fun.
Not a good one.
But it's like, to use a phrase, it's magical.
Well, your kidneys, I'm sure, are jumping up for joy inside your body.
Yeah, but for sure.
Yeah, I'd take that bit.
You can indeed start today with F.
And another one?
B.
And one more, please.
W.
Try a vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
A vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
O.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, S.
Between us, we've got fetus.
No. Indeed, less obtuse letters would be...
I.
And another.
A.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
G.
And another.
L.
And another.
G.
And another.
L.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
Lastly, another I. Ooh.
To spell igloo, there's only one O, unfortunately. G-G-I-A's gallery or roots.
Thank you, Simon. One from the top row and five from the others. And the first numbers of the day. 3, 10, 9, 7, 8, and the big one, 100. And the target, 971. 108.
Multiplied by the 9.
972.
And then 7 plus 3 is 10.
Yep.
Divide by the other 10, take it away.
Perfect, 971. Thank you, Elaine. E.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And another consonant.
D.
And another.
K.
And another.
J.
And another.
C.
And another.
Lastly, G.
Nice.
Geckos.
I think geckos.
Thank you, Simon. M.
And another one.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
S.
Another vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
I.
And consonant.
T.
Another consonant.
D.
And a vowel, please.
Looks pretty promising. A final E.
Yep. Half a...
One, Susie.
The other one is, you won't kick yourself.
And the rest small, please.
Two large, four little this time. And your four little ones, Elaine, are 2, 4, 3, and 5. And the big ones, 175. And the target to reach, very small, 154.
Times 2.
150.
Plus 4.
Perfect, 154.
Same way, Simon?
Yeah.
Yeah. The bonus was they moved us from...
Thank you, Simon. N.
And another one.
R.
And a third one, please.
L.
And a vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
T.
A vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
And finish with a consonant, please.
Finish with an F.
There you go, champion, doing what a champion does there. But
Rachel.
Thank you, Elaine. T.
And another.
R.
And another.
T.
And a vowel.
I.
And another.
O.
And another.
A. And another...
E.
And a consonant...
P.
And a final consonant.
A final T.
Pottier, 7.8.
And a tattoo.
Thank you, Simon. You're not risking anything. One large and five little ones. And for this round, they are 10, 3, 7, 4, 8 and 75. And the target, 511.
Seven. Should be 525.
It is indeed.
Then take away the 10 and the 4.
Straightforward enough.
See you more.
Sure. Thank you, Elaine. S.
And another one.
D.
And another.
S.
And a vowel.
I.
And another.
A.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
Y.
And another consonant.
V.
And another consonant.
Lastly, T.
Good else?
Advisors for...
Your Latin or your German, you'll know about the date.
Thank you, Simon. N.
And another one.
R.
And one more, please.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
U. T.
And a consonant.
X.
Finish with a vowel, please.
Finish with E.
Right, stop.
Really important for metabolising fats and...
Thank you, Elaine. S.
And another.
R.
And another.
P.
And another.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
I.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
S.
And a vowel.
Lastly, E.
I think we matched a seven, a spice.
Thank you, Simon. R.
And another one.
N.
And a third.
M.
And a vowel.
A.
And if I could have a vowel again.
E.
And a consonant, please.
H.
And another one.
L.
And a vowel.
O.
And finish with a consonant.
Finish with R.
I look over the dictionary corner.
Yeah.
An almoner?
Yeah. Large, why not? And four little, that's what I kind of find on this kind of show. And the final numbers today, 5, 3, 8, 1, 50 and 75. And the target to reach, 782. Did you get anything, Colin? Strange one, but you could have said 75 divided by 5 is 15, times by 50 for 750, and then 3 plus 1 is 4, times it by the 8 for 32, and add them together for 782.
Very good. Okay.
Plus, a little birdie tells me it's someone special's birthday tomorrow. I was thinking of it.
Channel 4 does.